Can menopause cause constipation? Yes, it can. Let's talk about why it causes constipation and what you can do about it. Going through the change can be kind of difficult, and if you already have constipation, it can get worse. That's because your declining hormone levels affect your bowel function. Hormones affect your digestion and your defecation, and your bowel transit time, or how fast food moves through your gastrointestinal tract. As your hormone levels drop, specifically estrogen, your bowels become less juicy. Estrogen actually keeps epithelial tissues hydrated and healthy, allowing your large intestine to draw in enough water to make your bowel movements softer so that you can pass stool easily. If you suffer from irritable bowel syndrome, more constipated rather than diarrhea, you may notice that it gets worse during menopause. Part of the issue is that your progesterone levels are lower in perimenopause, and your bowels may actually get a little more irritable. So you may have bouts of constipation with diarrhea and more abdominal cramping. Menopause causes your digestion to change. Indigestion and malabsorption is not uncommon and definitely affects your bowel function. Your low estrogen levels can lower hydrochloric acid in your stomach, as well as less bile flow from your liver to your gallbladder, making it difficult to properly digest protein and fat. What controls all your hormones is your hypothalamus, and your hypothalamus actually controls the neuroendocrine response of your gut, communicating with your gastrointestinal tract, directing its function. I've had patients who have both irritable bowel syndrome with constipation as well as irritable bowel syndrome with diarrhea be able to correct their irritable bowel issues by supporting their hypothalamus. Constipation can be really uncomfortable, and some people don't even realize they're constipated. I like to do what I call a beet test for my patients. If you've ever eaten beets, you may notice that you see a little pink in your stool later. Now, normal bowel transit time is 8 to 12 hours, so if you eat beets for dinner, you should see pink in your stool in the morning when you have your bowel movement. If it takes longer than 12 hours after eating beets to see pink in your stools, then you're constipated, even if it seems like you're having regular bowels. So what can you do about your constipation in menopause? Well, first thing, you need to make sure you're drinking enough water. If you're not well hydrated, your stools are much drier and harder to pass. Your bowels need you to be hydrated in order for them to function properly. Now, the amount of water you need to drink is about 1/2 ounce per pound of body weight. So if you weigh about 120 pounds, that's about 60 ounces of water, almost a gallon. But water itself isn't enough. You also need enough electrolytes, as it's the electrolytes that actually help the water get into your cells. Electrolytes include sodium and potassium, chloride and magnesium, and you get electrolytes by eating a plant-based diet, lots of fruits and vegetables. Making sure you're eating sea salt can help too. The other thing you can do is to increase the fiber in your diet. Fiber is super important to actually draw water into the bowels so that your stools are softer. And you get fiber from plants, vegetables, fruits, grains, and legumes. And you really need quite a bit of fiber in order to stay healthy, at least 25 to 30 grams a day. Now, we talk a lot about these crazy menopausal symptoms, even the odd ones like changes in your bowels, in our hormone support group, which you can get access to by signing up for my hormone reboot training. You'll also get access to the liver cleanse diet that I developed for my patients, which really helps clean out your bowels. Of course, all my patients make sure that their hypothalamus is really well supported, which helps them stay healthy, especially their gut. Now, I noticed myself in 2003 when I started supporting my hypothalamus with Genesis Gold. I had suffered from constipation since I was a child. I even got hooked on laxatives in my teenage years, trying to get things going, but nothing ever really worked until I got my hypothalamus in balance. And then I started having regular bowel movements. Now, healthy gut function improved detoxification, even cleared up my skin. With Genesis Gold, I'm still able to maintain healthy digestion and healthy bowel movements through menopause. Now, I'll see you in the next video.